in the car right below you. It may be shielded by 6 inches of CNT, but that won't mean anything when the bomb comes off. You better pick up the pace. Keep pushing up. You've almost located the explosive. That's how you take an enemy down fast.
The whole thing's booby-trapped. If I hack it, try to move it, or detach the car, it's gonna blow. It's too much! Even with a computer in my head! There's no time!
It's actually very simple.
Wait. This is a maglev train. If I reverse the polarity on just this car,